bad for Blizzard, man, if I'm being honest. A lot of people are going to be like, no, you shouldn't feel bad for them. Fuck Blizzard. But I do kind of feel bad for them. I do think they're trying their best. And it's just not going very well. It's just not going very well. And I really don't know if... I was kind of optimistic that they could fix it with more time, but... I'm not exactly sure if they can anymore, if I'm being completely honest. I hope they do. I am rooting for them.